Sorry. Out of all the stuff that I just had to do, I forgot to take a body break. So that's why I was a little late getting back. Okay. For those of you that hung around, thank you for hanging around. We're going to start Deus Ex Mankind about it. Now, this is a sequel to Human Revolution. The interesting thing about this, and I had completely forgotten about this when I was picking the game to be after Uncharted, was this game. If you're not familiar with the series, it has to do with human augmentation, robotic body parts, and all of that kind of stuff. Because we had just played Detroit Become Human, this game or Human Revolution actually takes place in Detroit as well. But the reason that I mention that is before I start the game, there's kind of like a recap of what happened in Deus Ex Human Revolution. It'll go through the major points of the story. So we're going to play that at the very beginning before we get started. So in case you're not familiar with what happened there, you'll be able to at least get some information on it. So I'm going to be playing as that dude right there, Adam Jensen is his name. One of the nice things about these two games is you can play it any way you like. If you want to go Rambo, you can do that. If you want to do stealth, you can do that too. Or somewhere in between. There's a little hacking mini game. I have played this before, but it was on PC, so that's why you don't see the blind tag in the title or on the screen. Okay. And as usual, whenever we start a new game, I've gone in and adjusted the volume and stuff down to about 70%, turn the subtitles on. So if the volumes seem to be out of whack, please do not be afraid to say something. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. Wait. Let's see. Is it extras? Ah, here we go. Recap. Now, I've got to warn you, this is probably about maybe 7 or 8 minutes. So this will get you kind of caught up on what happened in the previous game. So we're going to go ahead and play that.
The year was 2027.
Wow.
Advances in biotechnology were helping people improve their physical and mental abilities to an amazing degree. Provided, of course, they had enough money. A new breed of people was emerging, half human, half machine. And in Detroit, at least, not everyone was happy to see it. I'd just landed a job as head of security at Seraph Industries, a cutting-edge biotech firm. David Seraph himself handpicked me for the job, said he needed me to keep his people safe. My ex, Megan Reed, was one of them. Brilliant neuroscientist, Megan had found a way to make augmentation safe and affordable for everyone. All she had to do was present her research to Congress. But the night before her big meeting, my security measures failed. A team of Black Ops mercenaries stormed into Seraph headquarters, massacring everyone in sight. Three of the mercs were heavily augmented walking tanks. Their mission? Take out Megan and her team. I tried to stop them, but their leader tossed me through a plate glass wall. Last thing I heard as his bullets slammed into my brain was Megan's dying scream. I should have died with her. Only I didn't. High-end military-grade enhancements saved my life. The best augmentation Seraph's money could buy. It took me half a year to get a feel for her. Should have taken longer. But 6 months into my recovery, Seraph Industries was attacked again. This time, by a radical group of pro-human purists. Violent, militant, and fanatically opposed to human augmentation. They claimed to be members of Humanity Front, a non-profit organization that wanted the UN to limit biotechnology research. The thugs broke into Seraph's factory and found machinists working overtime on a top-secret military augment called the Typhoon. Seraph sent me to retrieve it. And when I did, I found one of the so-called purists next to it, wired with cerebral implants, trying to download its classified specs. Obviously, something more was going on. The Og killed himself before I could question him. Sarif ordered me to dig deeper. So with the help of Frank Pritchard, Sarif's head of cybersecurity, I did. Turns out a second hacker had been controlling the Og's actions from somewhere off-site. Pritchard and I tracked his signal to a secret FEMA internment camp in Detroit. The Black Op mercenaries were there. The same mercs who'd left me for dead 6 months before. Figured they'd try again when they saw me. Wasn't so easy for them this time. I took out the tank named Barrett. Even got him to give me a new lead.
He was the first boss.
Pandel's apartment in China. Of course, we both knew it would be a trap in the end. Hengsha Island, China. Home to a city so crowded, they had to build a second city on top of it. Trying to find clues in Hengsha wouldn't be easy. Lucky for me, I wasn't alone. Farida Malik, Sarif Industries' ace pilot, had lived in Hengsha before. A good person to have on your side. She knew enough about the place to get me around. Malik dropped me in the lower city, close to the penthouse Barrett had told me about. Bell Tower Associates, a private security firm under contract to the Chinese government, had agents tossing the suite when I arrived. Just not for the reason I'd been expecting. Turns out the man who lived there was a criminal hacker named Van Bruggen. The same hacker who'd been remotely controlling the Og in Sarif's factory. Van Bruggen's panicked decision to force the man to commit suicide had been a mistake. Now his mercenary partners were gunning for him, and I needed to find him before they did. Locating Van Bruggen meant playing nice with the Triads, Hengsha's organized crime lords. They had the hacker holed up inside a low-rent capsule hotel. By the time I found him, Van Bruggen had no qualms giving up the woman who hired him. Zhao Yunru, president of the Taiyang Medical Corporation. According to Van Bruggen, Zhao wanted to monopolize the augmentation industry and had hired Black Op mercenaries to destabilize her competition. Sarif Industries was at the top of her list. To prove this, I needed to get inside TYM and grab a surveillance hologram off a server. I suspected Van Bruggen was hiding something when he told me this. That was a
glimpse of the hacking minigame right there.
But nothing could have prepared me for what I saw. Megan wasn't dead. She and her four best researchers had been kidnapped. Spirited away somewhere while their kidnappers made it look like they were dead. Desperate to learn more, I confronted Zhao in her penthouse. She claimed to be a pawn in a bigger plan, and hinted at a group so powerful it controlled global interests at a whim. Then she slipped into a panic room and hit the alarm, forcing me to make a very quick exit. I figured Zhao was lying, but part of her confession made sense. David Sarif had been worried about his people. So worried, he'd required all of them to have subdermal locator devices surgically implanted. The GPLs would have been broadcasting the day of the attack. Zhao sent a single call to Picus, the world's leader in global 24-hour satellite news.
CNN
had turned those signals off. I needed to fly to Picus headquarters in Montreal if I wanted to learn more. Eliza Kassan, Picus Communications' first lady of news. Malik thought I was reaching when I told her Eliza was involved in this. The world's most famous news anchor, working with a mercenary hit squad. But when I confronted Kassan in her office, she freely admitted to jamming Detroit satellites the night Megan's team had been taken. Said she's just been following her commands. I suspected she wanted to say more. But Black Op mercenaries showed up, looking to shut us both down. And just like that, the Eliza I'd been talking to disappeared. The mercs were led by an augmented killer I crossed paths with twice before. Fedorova, a woman who'd made Silence her best friend. She waited for me to track Eliza's transmission to a secret server room underneath the Picus complex, then jumped me from behind.
Another boss fight.
A deadly fight ensued. I made sure she never moved silently again. Fedorova down, and no one left to keep Eliza quiet. She reappeared. Turns out Picus's first lady of news wasn't a lady at all. She was a sophisticated AI program, engineered to monitor data streams and control what people believed. Eliza told me the Mercs had brought in a Humanity Front doctor named Isaiah Sandoval to remove the scientist's implanted tracking devices while Detroit's satellites were down. She also told me to speak to David Sarah if I wanted to learn more. By the time Malik and I got back to Detroit, tensions between normal and augmented citizens had reached a flashpoint. Riots were breaking out in several cities. The UN was being urged to intervene. Seraph was trying hard to convince Hugh Darrow, the inventor turned philanthropist who'd once been a leading proponent of enhancement technologies, to help stop a possible regulatory vote. Seraph had a lot riding on Darrow. Megan's discovery would have given millions of people the chance to evolve beyond their normal human abilities, and at the same time, catapulted Seraph Industries to the top of the Fortune 500. According to Seraph, Megan's kidnappers knew this, and didn't want people evolving unless they controlled how it was done. He called his enemies Illuminati, and urged me to keep searching. Determined to do so, I tracked down Sandoval via America's most outspoken augmentation opponent, Bill Taggart, Sandoval's boss and founder of Humanity Front. Sandoval admitted to operating on Megan's team when I confronted him, but said he hadn't removed their GPLs. He'd merely switched them to a different frequency. Pritchard was able to trace one of the signals to China. Malik and I immediately took off in pursuit. Unfortunately, the Illuminati were one step ahead. Ambushed. Shot out of the sky by Bell Tower associates, seconds after entering anxious airspace. Malik's piloting skills saved me. After a tense and bitter struggle, I escaped into Lower Hanksha. The tracking signal I was following led straight to the Triads.
That was a hard
one. Or more specifically, to the augmented arm of Tong Si-Hung, leader of a gang of augmentation harvesters. Tong said they'd taken the arm off a corpse, which Bell Tower had left at their door, meaning at least one of Seraph's scientists was dead. Maybe not the rest of them, though. Tong pointed me to a port used for human trafficking and helped me slip aboard a Bell Tower ship. It was sailing to Rifleman Bank Station, a military base in the South China Sea. Bell Tower was holding kidnapped civilians as prisoners there and using them to perfect the Hiron Project, a human-computer interface that left most of its test subjects dead. My search for Megan would have ended then, if not for a mysterious ally named Quinn. In exchange for my help exposing Bell Tower, he slipped me aboard a second ship headed to Singapore and an Illuminati-run biotech facility called Omega Ranch. Three of Seraph's scientists were there, forced by their captors to create a technology capable of remotely shutting down augmented abilities. Thanks to an emergency recall notice issued by the World Health Organization, millions of people all over the world already had the biochip installed. With the help of the scientists, I tracked Megan to a private section of the ranch. There, I ran into Yaron Namir, the walking tank who'd put a bullet in my brain the first time we met. He'd teamed up with Zhao and was hoping to catch me off guard. Their little ambush didn't work. I found Megan in a suite belonging to Hugh Darrow, the billionaire philanthropist who'd Seraph had called on for help. Dara had convinced her to go along with the biochip plan by promising to sabotage the tech. As she was explaining this, Dara appeared in a global broadcast, telling the world that augmentations would be the death of mankind. Then he activated the biochips to prove his point. All over the world, augmented people flew into a killing frenzy. Dara had betrayed everyone, and it was up to me to set things right. To do it, I had to reach Panchaea, a massive installation in the Arctic Ocean. As I raced through corridors built by an all-augmented workforce, I saw death and destruction firsthand. By the time I shut down Darrow's broadcast, I knew the damage he'd done. Still, humanity's future remained unclear. How would the world react to this sabotage? Would people ever regain their faith in augmentations again? What would be the Illuminati's next move? Only time will give us the answers. The year.
That's it. So, I know that was probably a lot to digest in such a short amount of time, but that's a recap of what happened in Human Revolution. Okay. A new game. This is the default, so we'll do that even though I've played it before. Let's see. Yeah, exactly. You condense. I don't remember how much time I spent playing it, but probably, oh, I don't know, 20 hours or so into about 10 minutes. Just covering all the high points, right? So I don't remember what I did. Let's just use the. No, we just watched it. Yep, we know.
I once thought I could save the world. Now look at it.
In yet another augmented terror attack, 251 passengers aboard Sista Airlines Flight 451 were killed. When an augmented passenger broke into the plane's cockpit and ruthlessly butchered its flight crew. Details recovered from the black box recorder suggest that the man may have been suffering flashbacks to the Aug incident. That horrible day 2 years ago when augmented people all over the world flew into a psychotic killing spree, causing the greatest loss of life in recent history.
Sometimes, you just have to let go and embrace what you've become.
Not gonna go all wonky on us now, Hansa, are ya?
Well, if I do, MacReady, I guarantee you'll never see it coming.
Agent Jensen, am I gonna have a problem with you?
No, sir. No reason to assume you would.
Good. Because you are the only augmented operative on this team, and I intend to make good use of you. Listen up, all of you. We've got a sandstorm barreling down our ass, and we can't afford to make mistakes. We're going after this man, an arms dealer named Shepard. He's ex-Bell Tower, one of the Special Forces commanders who disappeared during the incident.
And he's come out of hiding. That cannot be good.
It's not. He's selling weapons and military-grade augments to terrorists. This is Aran Singh, the undercover agent who lured Shepard out of his hole. Best you see Interpol's got. But 3 years he's worked hard to get in tight with the Jinn, an Iraqi smuggling cartel that's infected the Eastern Hemisphere like a plague. Last week, our arms dealer sent a message to the Jinn, offering to sell them a shitload of black market merchandise dirt cheap. They told Singh to handle the buy.
They're not gonna like it when Interpol disrupts their party. Singh's cover really that good?
It is right now. We need to keep it that way. This is where the deal's going down. A half-finished high-rise hotel that's been abandoned ever since the incident. It's not a pretty picture inside.
Let me guess. Most of the laborers were augmented with heavy-duty industrial rigs. So when the incident hit, and they all went schizo, things got gruesome real fast.
And no one, except for some homeless junkies, have been inside the place ever since.
So what's the plan, Director?
Singh's meeting Shepard on the ground floor, inside the hotel's main atrium. He sent the bulk of his Jinn crew to the penthouse levels to secure a vantage point. I want MacReady's team to take up positions overlooking the atrium and make the arrest. Jensen, you're going in solo from the roof.
My objectives?
Keep the djinn from joining the party. As far as we can tell, only one route connects the atrium to the penthouse level, a halfway decent elevator shaft. Here. I want you to block access to it.
Fine. Just cut me loose.
Do you plan on relying solely on your augments for this one? I'd recommend taking a little hardware, just to be sure.
What do you think? Lethal or non-lethal? I think it's just for this mission at the beginning. I think once you get started, you can do whatever the hell you want. Any preference? Non-lethal? Okay.
We've got a UC in there. Might be easier to maintain his cover if he's not the only one still breathing when this is done.
Smart thinking.
Yeah, but if anything does happen to him, you'll be telling his wife. After you get out of the hospital, of course.
What about range? There's lots of wide spaces and high ceilings in there, but a number of tight and constrained rooms too.
So it's a crapshoot, really.
I'm not looking to play dice with anyone in there. Give me something with distance.
Your call. Less chance of being seen and compromising Sing that way. One last thing, Jensen. Sing said that Jin are using some sort of portable Wi-Fi device to boost communications. He's got a better chance of maintaining cover if you disable it.
I'll keep an eye out for it. But aren't we on the clock here? You said there's a sandstorm moving in.
There is, and we got the intel on this mission at the very last minute. So we're scrambling a little. If it comes to it, your number one priority is keeping the djinn out of that atrium.
Copy that.
Time to put away your heavy thoughts, gentlemen. We're approaching the target building.
You're up first, Jensen. Let's do this.
Task force action. This is Knife Leader. Engage Hus drives and descend to Angels 1-5.
He just nonchalantly jumps out.
Team leader, this is Jensen. I'm on the roof.
Solid copy. Move into the building. The access route you need to block is at the far end of the penthouses. And keep in mind, the direct route might not be the easiest one.
Roger that.
MacCready will advise once his team is on the ground. Miller out.
I may have to refamiliarize myself with some of the, this is your inventory and you can rearrange stuff however you need to fill up specific things, and obviously you can unlock the ones with the X's in them as you go. These are your skills. A cranium. Alright. There is a crafting mechanic. Missions. Map. Documents. And the usual how to do stuff.
Jensen, we're moving through. Oh, fuck!
What's wrong?
The Djinn have got a few Jennies up and running. We're gonna have to hack keypads.
You should enjoy, MacReady. They have colors and shapes. Just remember, red means bad.
Fuck you.
Djinn can be quite the smart ass. Just the sensitivity again. Okay, to equip smart vision, select with L, LB to assign. Let's see, let's do... It may not be the typical thing, it may not be a great place to... that so you guys can see what's going on. You can see in the bottom left and the batteries, if you will. Thank you. just a second and I'll look around. Already know what this is, obviously, so I've already played it. Plus there's an achievement because this is a well-known code. Alright, cover tutorial. Follow the green holograms to receive tutorial instructions about various game mechanics. Experiment without any consequences. You can reset or exit at any time. Cover possibilities. Learn about moving to cover, cover swapping, rounding corners, vaulting over cover, and transitioning from cover to first person view. Yeah, let's go through that again. Thank you. right, let's see. I might as well go ahead and do the hack. Okay. Hacking basics. Yeah, all these different little pieces that you can have, and they get much more complicated as you go along. Blue IO ports. If the security system manages to take it over, you will be booted from the system if discovered. The time until then will be listed on screen. Registry. Capture every registry node on the grid to complete the hacking challenge. Some grids can have more than one registry. Directory. Hack them to move throughout the map towards the registries. A bridge. Bridges that connect nodes together and determine in which direction data travels. Full lines represent bridges that allow travel in both directions. Dotted lines and arrows indicate its only direction. Data store, which is rewards, contains rewards to unlock, such as credits, XP, or software that can be used for challenges. However, you'll only gain these prizes if you complete the challenge, hacking challenge. API, spam is modifiers, docks the grading of subroutines by one, increasing tracing time so you can get these upgrades and stuff that will slow things down for you. Transfers two rating points from adjacent nodes. Clearance lowers the rating of data stores by two. Diagnostic subroutine. These are the bad things. Will start a tracing signal if you are detected. The amount of time before it seizes the IO port and forces the user out is dependent on the path the subroutine takes to reach the point. These remain dormant until discovered. Yeah, there will be some hacking challenges where you don't have the entire layout known to you at the start. Subsystems of the diagnostic hidden on the midpoint of bridges. Crossing them without stealth software triggers the firewall mine. Alerts the diagnostic subroutine, which is the guy right above it. Locks user progression for several seconds. So we've got to get over here. 45% chance of detection.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Granted.
Jensen, Mac, listen up. Doppler shows that sandstorm's moving in fast. It's big, and it's gonna hit us hard.
God, I hate the fucking desert. Confirm visual?
I can. Time is not on our side.
Copy that.
Solid copy.
Man, sensitivity. I turn the sensitivity down to damn near zero. Icarus landing augmentation triggers automatically when falling to prevent damage. Yeah, so that's the elevator that we were just looking at from the other side. So yeah, we had two choices to actually get the door open, I think. I think you can get it open, or... you can do that. Oh, stealth tutorial again. Okay.
Hmm.
مات الدوشه.
Good. There is too much riding on this deal. Last thing we need is the comms breaking down.
MacReady, how you making out?
Slower than expected. It's like someone's tore the fucking cemetery down here.
Say again?
When the shit hit the fan in 27, the rush must have been for the stairs. There's corpses everywhere. A lot of your cousins are here too, Jensen. You want me to grab you any spare parts?
No parts. But I take mine with cream and two sugars while you're asking.
Using vents like this is a very big part of the gameplay, especially if you're going stealth. Why does it keep asking me if I want to do this?
That was fast. We installed the signal booster already?
Oh, I should have not seen the president of the
good. There's too much riding. Last thing we need is the comms breaking down.
You're on the target.
Hypostim. Let's see, that's the one on the right. Right trigger. I don't need that. I need the bio cell. Typical weapon wheel. Device wheel, toy wheel, whichever. Reload.
Oh.
that's the same button I hit before to reload, and it threw a damn gas grenade.
Jensen, what's your 20?
Working my way through the penthouses.
Remember to keep an eye out for the Jinn's communications booster. If you can, disable it.
Roger that.
That worked, and I'm gonna die because I'm gonna run out of battery. And mines. Right here. Hold down the right stick to open up the quick inventory. Use the left stick to select a minor grenade and press X to equip it. Press RB for a quick throw. Hold it for a precise throw. Okay. Damn it, that's the second time I've done that. Son of a bitch. Pocket secretary. Let's see, here we go. This place belongs to the... This is like lore and backstory type stuff. Let's see... On here... We should not be here, Baker. The faster this deal of sings is over, the better. This place is no longer meant for the living. It is a tomb, and everything it contains has been tainted by death. Believe me. The things left here after the incident may seem innocuous, but they are a trap left by people they belong to as conduits between worlds. That is why you must leave these things where they are. Touch anything and you invite the grave into your life. Notice the search completion up in the upper right hand corner. As soon as that reaches 100, they'll stop. Oh, that's right. Shit, they can get each other up. I forgot about that. That's why that guy was... Yeah, see? They got him back up. Which makes sense, right? Was. Ladder is above that guy there.
Barely hear them down there. Okay, keep your eyes open. I'm going to go see if I can find anything.
على الولاد الشوارع دي.
Yes.
Be great right about now, but I don't have it anymore because I hit the wrong button twice.
Hacked into the Jin's radio signal. Checking the patch now. We should be hearing Sing any second.
Khalil, الراجل اللي هيبعت لنا الحاجات جاية كمان شوية. روح قول لبقية الناس إن أنا هعصلكم وخليكم يعني منتظرين.
Patch is clean.
Solid copy.
Good. I'll repatch us once the deal kicks off.
Miller, I've disabled the Jin's comms booster. Should make it harder for them to listen in on the deal.
Good work. With luck, Singh's cover will still be intact when this is over.
Roger that. Moving on to primary target now.
Atrium, Arun Singh, the undercover agent whose tip brought us here, sent his criminal gang to the penthouse level. I need to make sure they stay there. They're sealing off access to the elevators.
بنضيع وقت.
دنيا حد الوقت.
حاسس ان احنا ماشيين في طريق غلط.
What are we waiting? We need to get out of here.
Thank you.
an air gap.
It will be good. The storm could be the cause.
By the damn door, too, obviously.
Listen.
Jensen, we're inside the atrium, taking up positions on the terraces. What's your 20?
Still moving.
Well, hurry the fuck up. Enemy helo is inbound, and this sandstorm's getting close. You get that comms booster disabled?
Affirmative. Booster's fried.
So maybe the Tin Man does have a heart, after all. Way to look out for your team. Creedy out.
الجو ابتدى يحرر قوي.
I always thought it interesting that he taps him on the shoulder first. Why don't you just knock him out? Oh, nice. Nice balancing act. Perfect. I would really like to find another battery. nice thing about these is the hacking mechanism doesn't start until you do something or you get detected. So you can look around and see what's there and kind of plan your attack. So he's going to have to either... See, I see he's got a... Well, I don't know. See, that one can only go in this direction. So it's going to have to come all the way back over here to defend that. Capture detection is 30%. See, but we have to go all the way around... Let's see, we could do a 1, that would be 2, 30%, 30%, 45%.
Jensen, penthouse access route secure. Jin shouldn't be a problem. Over.
Copy that. About fucking time. Ouch. Enemy helo sighted.
Yeah, this is where I needed another battery pack. This can go a lot easier.
Position and hold.
Strike 1, in position.
Strike 2, all set. Strike 3,
yeah.
If I can
strike
stealth
4,
it.
In position and holding, boss. Eyes up, safety's off, guys.
Yeah, no shit, Brown Nose.
Watch your fucking mouth, Halliday.
Both of you, shut up. 5 in position.
Everybody, stay sharp. Singh's got eyes on Shepard. Patching you in now. Target's in the AO. Remember, Singh's down there, so watch your fire.
You got balls, Singh? Executing a boy with a sandstorm on her ass.
I cannot take credit for Mother Nature, mister.
You can call me Shepard.
How biblical. Are these the weapons?
The orcs. They're getting harder to come by. Guns are still on the chopper. Show me the cash quick and we'll... Oh,
what the?
Plot twist! That's not me.
Shepard is dead.
What? By who? What's going on down there?
Miller, this isn't the Djinn. Repeat, it's not the Djinn.
They're after the weapons. Open fire! Open fire!
Weapons free! Open up on them!
Agreed. Make it a grab for the chopper. You got a shot?
Negative. Negative. We're under heavy fire down here. We can't let that chopper take off, Jensen.
I got it.
This is bad! They're closing in! We're gonna lose Singh! Jensen, I can't reach him! Jensen, this sandstorm might have just bought us some time, but you need to disable that chopper!
Copy that.
Get
Miller, chopper's been grounded. Repeat.
Jensen! You're welcome.
Shit.
It doesn't fail the mission if the chopper takes off.
Size computers.
Human controlled evolution available to all.
Elias to Fexus. That's Jensen's voice.
We will merge with machines.
Thank you, AP. I appreciate it. Thank you for coming out. Thank you. Thank you. I'll see you Monday, maybe.
Scenes of horror on the streets of Detroit.
Enjoy your night, your weekend. What's left of it?
Shanghai, Los Angeles, Ankara, Dubai.
People are dying out there. Millions of people.
Search for survivors in Pangaea has been downgraded to a recovery mission.
The Czech Republic leads a growing list of countries calling for the relocation of its augmented citizens.
It's a new world, Adam. It's afraid of people like us.
Bust into safe and secure segregated.
Seraph Industries closed its doors.
I didn't think it would end with the Aug incident, did you?
We were victims. This is retribution for a tragedy we could not control.
They buried the truth of the disinformation.
Possible detonations. Looks like car bombs.
Another terrorist attack, this time in a police station.
The United Nations Security Council has tapped.
A new anti-terrorist intelligence and response team will have global jurisdiction.
Task Force 29.
Jensen.
I won't let it happen again.
Wake up, Adam! That's a hell of a prelude, right? What time did we start? This is an hour and a half.
What have the events in Dubai cost us?
They knew the risks.
How many assets did we lose?
All of them. This sandstorm didn't help.
The mission was a success.
Clearly, your scale for success is a generous one. However, the erratic nature of the attack could work to our advantage. Interpol will be confused for weeks, and with our continued guidance, the people will come round eventually. We are all in this for the long game, after all.
That's never changed.
You think so? Do I need to remind you all how far we have veered off course? The Aug incident has caused a schism in society.
These are the bad
Things
guys.
Are worse than we projected, and growing more unstable every day. This will not be tolerated. To ensure the success of our vision, the disruptive elements must be excised.
No one here disagrees with you. Let me fly to New York and I will personally evaluate the situation. We may already have the votes we need to ensure that the Human Restoration Act passes.
Very well. Stanton, you accompany. We may need to exert financial as well as political pressure to silence anyone opposed. Proceed. Elizabeth, I'll contact you later.
It won't succeed, Lucius, even with Dowd's money. You know what Rand will find in New York? Weak, ineffectual men. And with Nathaniel Brown still an unknown factor.
Of course. That is why we're proceeding with our ultimate strategy. You have claimed much in the past, Paige. This is your chance to deliver.
Everything is in place. We can initiate whenever you wish.
I'll secure your communications, Bob. Jaina seems to have eyes everywhere these days. He and his Juggernaut Collective...
Jaina's won't be an issue. I've made arrangements. I laid the foundations. Now it is time to get everyone's attention. Paige, activate the sleep cell.
Stanice Růžičkovo nádraží. Příjezd za 5 minut.
Miller, it's Jensen. Just getting off the train now.
Copy that. We'll debrief when you get in. You coming straight to the office?
Unless there's a problem at a checkpoint.
Your papers should be in order. Just keep your head down. Miller out.
Message about Dubai?
Yeah. I'm glad you're all right, Adam. That ambush sounded pretty bad, man.
Not something I was expecting, that's for sure. Any idea who hit us?
Well, I'm sure your task force will come up with something. And that it won't be what the Juggernaut Collective digs up. Kinda odd, though, don't you think? Interpol sending your team, the Bragg team, to Dubai in the first place?
Miller said they were scrambling. Last minute intel. We were the only strike team available.
Yeah, well, that's a lie. Better get moving. The Collective has been keeping tabs on all Task Force divisions ever since we slipped you into one of them. We've got a team in Oman, a hell of a lot faster than you guys.
So why send us?
I don't know. If the task force is an Illuminati front, we all suspect, it doesn't make much sense to send it into an ambush.
Unless they wanted our team to see something. Officially.
Augové, připravte si papíry. Připravte si papíry na inspekci.
Don't make a scene,
Adam. One dream of it, Alex.
I swear it's gotten even worse here in the past few days. Everyone looking over their shoulder, terrified Ogs like us are going to attack them again.
Somebody probably will. Treat people like animals long enough, they'll start acting like animals.
You say that like there's nothing we could do to stop it.
I already tried 2 years ago. It didn't work out so well.
So what? Are you saying we should just give up? Let hatred and prejudice take over? The hell with that!
I'm saying I can only go after enemies I see, Alex. The men who caused all this, the true power brokers, they're the ones I need to stop. I thought you knew that.
I do. You, me, the Juggernaut Collective, we're all trying to stop them. It doesn't mean turning a blind eye to...
Then help me find them.
About Dubai, about the Illuminati needing your team as witnesses, then we need to find out why. Who gave you the order to mobilize?
Miller did. But it probably came from someone higher up the chain.
Doesn't mean he's not in on it. Ever heard of the NSN?
The neural subnet, sure. In TF-29, directors use it to plan ops and communicate privately in cyberspace. What's this?
Whisper chip. Custom-made wiretap device. Janus designed it to fit inside the NSN's motherboard.
Ah, the elusive Janus. Leader of the hacktivists. Am I ever gonna meet this guy?
Someday, maybe. Right now you need to concentrate on Miller and find a way to access the NSN's motherboard.
Dull moment. Terrorist attack.
Alex, you okay?
Yeah. Yeah.
Let's get out of here. Do you hear that? I'm gonna check it out.
Okay. Careful. We'll talk.
Put the glasses on. It means business. As soon as we get control here, we're going to take a break.
Hold on. Shit. Alex, it's Adam.
Hey, you sound like shit. How you feeling?
A little sore, but I'll be all right. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. I've been through worse. Jesus, how fucked up is that to think, huh?
Listen, Alex, my systems are acting up a little, so I've got to get checked out. But if you want to meet or...
What? No, I'm fine, man. You just take care of you. This girl's built tough. Give me a call when you're useful again, okay?
All right. Talk to you soon.
All right, let's see. Yeah, there's a stash here. Let's see, pocket secretary. Do this real quick. An email from Anon at HackerNet. If you're reading this, Breton, I guess that's the right pronunciation, it means you got our little welcome package. Good. Now you know what mark to leave if you need to get in touch. Memorize those sites, but use them sparingly. We got other people using them, too. In a few days, the pilot will contact you. You met her once before. Spanish girl with a large sidearm in Detroit. She's solid, trustworthy, and very capable. We're getting her false papers and a job at Lebedev Global. Figured you might need someone permanent watching your back. I'm glad you're doing this, Breton. I know you still don't trust us, but we know the TF task force is tied to our common enemy, that's misspelling, activities. Find out how. And we'll bring them down together, just like we did Bell Tower. Cute. Welcome packet. Oh, that's right. Yeah, it's got the... Yeah. I don't remember what that is, but... Extra content or something. Oh, that's right. Extra praxis pack. Praxis packs are what you use for your upgrades. All right, we'll read this and then we'll take a break. It's almost time anyway. How not to get yourself killed. Jensen says, there's no point trying to convince you not to do what you're planning to do. I figured I could at least stop you from getting killed too quickly. That is, after all, why you constantly come to me for help, isn't it? This device contains data I've collected, links which may or may not support your theory that extremely wealthy individuals have manipulated events and caused everything bad that's happened to us. Maybe sifting through it will let you find them. Pritchard. Congress under pressure to reconvene human augmentation hearings. The hearings were suspended after a terrorist attack at Seraph Industries claimed the lives of leading researchers. That was Megan they were talking about before, right? Pro-human activists raid Seraph factory, take hostages. This marks the second time in 6 months that an attack has been directed against the biotechnology firm. Taiyang Medical continues global expansion. The Shanghai-based augmentation developer, they were also mentioned in the recap video. Developer increased its market share by 7.3% this week by purchasing yet another human enhancement firm. Anti-augmentation riots erupt worldwide. The violence began after Picus News released grainy satellite footage of scientists performing torturous experiments on augmented super soldiers. The WHO issues worldwide recall of biochips. The recall comes amid reports ranging from minor disturbances to potentially lethal defects. Mechanically enhanced people are urged to visit their local limb clinics immediately. Key players to tour Panchaya hold augmentation debate. Hoping to end the growing controversy, billionaire Hugh Darrow has invited high-ranking government officials and key players in the human enhancement field to the Arctic. Chaos reigns globally as augmentation go insane. All at once, augmented individuals around the world went crazy, attacking and killing everything in sight, just as Darrow's broadcasted welcome speech began. Recovery hopes dim as global death toll mounts. Densely populated, augmentation-friendly cities have suffered the most, as you would expect, although the damage has not been confined completely to them. World's number one augmented private military corporation declares bankruptcy. Already reeling from losses incurred during the AUG incident, Bell Tower Associates' fate was sealed when hackers linked to the Juggernaut Collective leaked details of a black site facility. Biotech industry collapses. Hit hard by both the Taggart Act and a variety of new local and international laws, Seraph Industries joined many of its competitors by closing its doors today. Last one. UN report predicts rise in terrorism, calls for Interpol task force to counter it. To cope with rising violence and racism against AUGs, governments all over the world are enacting harsh laws. But these laws will, in fact, only encourage more acts of terrorism. What is that? Whisper chip, technologically advanced listening device created by Janus. I don't remember what the save mechanism is. I guess you can do it as much as you want. Don't know if there's a limit on the number or not. So yeah, well, it's another one of these that's ill-behaved. It doesn't stop. It doesn't stop the music when you pause. So we'll just do that. We'll do that. Yeah, let me take a break here. I need to grab something to eat. I haven't eaten dinner yet, so do that. I need some Tylenol and go to the restroom, and we'll be back in about 9 minutes or so. See you soon. All right, we're back. I had to extend it a couple of extra minutes because it took me a little bit longer to eat the food that I mentioned that I needed, so I went ahead and tossed an extra song there at the end, a couple minutes. Crafting. Collect crafting parts to craft items or customize weapons. From the inventory, select a weapon and hold Y to access the customization menu. Item creation. From the inventory, access the crafting menu using right bumper or by selecting crafting parts and pressing A. Overclocking software. That's stuff that you can use for the hacking. Reload speed, yes, please. All right, we'll save that for later. You don't want to need to mess with it too much right now, since we just started.
Open blinds.
Good morning, Adam. You have one new message.
From?
David Sarif.
Play it.
Adam, it's David. I know it's been a while, but after what happened in Prague yesterday... Look, son, whatever reasons you've had for not getting in touch these last 2 years, well, life's too short. I'm leaving for London soon, but give me a call.
You saved his VidCall number?
Yes, Adam. Just activate your TV system.
Health. You can replenish health instantly by using painkillers or a hypostim. Hypostim. To use hypostims, open a quick inventory by holding right stick down and then pressing the right trigger. To use painkillers, do the same thing. Select one from the wheel and press A. Medication is single use and disappears after activation. These tonight. We'll pick them all up, but
mm-hmm.
check the laptop in a minute. Multi-tools can hack devices of any security rating. Hold right to stick down and open the quick inventory and select the multi-tool by pressing A. Aim at a hackable device and hold RT until completion. Multi-tools are discarded after use.
Seraph.
I heard about the bombing in Prague. It's all over the news. Did anyone you know get hurt?
You know me. Tend to keep to myself. I'm surprised you even know I'm here.
Interpol called me when you applied for the job. Part of their extensive background checks. I gave you a glowing recommendation.
Thanks. What do you want?
What do I want? Jeez, Adam. I know I did some questionable things in the past, but lots happened in the last 2 years. To both of us.
That's true. For what it's worth, I'm glad you made it out of Panchaea.
Thank you. It wasn't easy, as I'm sure you know. I was at death's door by the time the rescue crews pulled me out of the wreckage, and while the doctors were stitching me back together, my company fell apart. Wasn't anything I could do to stop it, not from a hospital bed.
I heard Tai Young Medical bought everything up.
They're the only biotech corporation that could, after the incident. Their patents, our tech, everything. Oh well, sometimes one dream has to die so another can rise from its ashes.
You heard anything from Megan?
After all we went through, I thought she'd stand by me. Still, you know, she always wanted to be at the cutting edge. She didn't see a future for herself in Detroit, so she went to VersaLife.
She moved to Hong Kong?
San Francisco. They've got an offshore research facility there named Roca Seca Beach. I'm sure you've seen it in the news.
California, huh? I wonder if she's told her mother.
You want my advice, son? Write her out of your life. Because I'm damn sure she's written us out of hers.
You talked to Pritchard lately?
Frank! Out of all of us, I think he's the one who's changed the least.
He'd probably tell you there wasn't anything about him that needed changing.
I'm sure he would. But when the world transforms itself the way ours has, people need to adapt or get left behind. Frank's freelance now, but he's still in computer security, still in Detroit. I don't know if he'll ever leave.
Your message said you were going to London. Casual trip, or is this tied to the new dream?
I'm meeting with the Santo Group, Nathaniel Brown and his investors.
Santo? They built the Udalek complex, the Og Ghetto, here in Prague. Why are you meeting with them?
Brown's got big plans. He wants to focus on real solutions, ideas that look to the future. You've heard of the Safe Harbor Initiative?
I've heard of Rabia. The walled city he and his company are building in the desert for Augs?
Rabia's just a part of it. We're talking about self-sustaining, energy-efficient arcologies that can be replicated anywhere on Earth. Cities built by the augmented, for the augmented.
With a dream of self-control,
you notice he has augments too. His left hand.
It may not seem like it right now, son, but one day, people will move on from the incident. And when that happens, we'll be ready for it. I'm glad we caught up, Adam. I always tried to look out for you, you know. That bombing yesterday.
You didn't call to talk about the bombing. Just ask.
Nothing, really. I just need a signature so I can finish filing the bankruptcy paperwork.
You need my signature?
Yeah, apparently there was some kind of bureaucratic mix-up caused by you being declared legally dead for a year. The apartment in Detroit was leased in your name, even though we paid for it.
Fine. Send me the paperwork.
Thanks, Adam. I appreciate it, really.
Goodbye, Seraph.
Okay, email and smart home. All right, let's see. Up at the bottom, I guess. Peter Chang. You okay? Director Miller said you probably came in after a good night's sleep, despite what just happened to you. I have no idea why you would want to do that. If it was me, TF-29 is the last place I would want to go right now. Don't let the bunker atmosphere fool you. This place is a target. We are all targets. I'm not just being paranoid here, okay? You'll understand when we talk in person. P.S. Related to the above thing we need to talk about, I changed your office password. It's now the name of the band on the shirt Arya wore at the time I saw her, the one I told you about. I swear I'm not trying to be cute or cryptic. I'm trying to be safe. Chang. P.S.S. Try running through your home smart system interface again and let me know if you're still getting that armory glitch. Latest firmware should have taken care of it. Last thing I'd want to do in your shoes is leave my apartment without bullets. Okay, specs from Errolson Hugh. Adam, thank you for your detailed specifications for the trench coat. As discussed, it will be completed within 10 days and shipped express. Germany. Let's see, from Christian Giroux. Hey Jensen, sorry not to get back to you on this. Been buried in a sea of paperwork, and frankly, I'm surprised you're asking. Only met Miller once via the NSN. Seemed more than competent. He was with the tactical assault group in Australia before the incident. Hell of a marksman, so they say. Don't know how they ended up overseeing the Central European office. But then I don't understand how you ended up there either. After Detroit, I figured your SWAT experience and my recommendation would get you in the door, but I thought headquarters would keep you in the States. Sure could use your insider's knowledge of AUG developers to get a handle on the black market suppliers we've been chasing down. Hate to say it, but they're giving us hell. Ah well, adapt and react, right? Anyway, not much more I can tell you about Miller. If you do put in for a transfer, let me know first. Maybe I can pull some strings. Christian Giroux, Director, Task Force 29, North American Division.
As you wish. I'll keep you safe. Out of sight, out of mind.
Miller, it's Jensen.
It's good to finally hear from you, Agent. You doing okay?
Sorry about the downtime. I'll get to the office as soon as I can, but my AUGs took a hit during the attack. I need to get them looked at.
Of course. There's a lot of work ahead of us, Jensen. I'll see you when you get in.
Alright, augmentation. We can't do anything with him right now anyway, because he's, like, out of whack. I think, let's see.
Dr. Kohler, I need to pay you a visit.
Jensen! Now's actually a really good time for me, like right now!
Something wrong?
There are some guys in my bookshop. Pissed off the valley gangster-looking guys. So, unless you want bloodshed the day after a terror attack...
The front door.
Objective locators. Aiming reticle and over the objective locator. Good lord, did you bring up the name of the current objective? Hold... Oh, God, that damn button. I can never remember the damn name of it. Hold the button while the reticle is on the locator to instantly access the objective's description in the menu. Objective activation. In the objectives menu, you can choose your current active objective by selecting it with left stick and pressing A.
Where's the most peaceful option? I got it.
Umíte česky? Pomůžete mi? Já se ztratila.
Try and hack the door. Is it hers? Five hacking attempts. Security rating 1. Just like the lowest. Got a gun. Tactical shot. Oh, crap. See, I wonder if I need to go stash. Maybe stash some of this stuff in the thing in the wall. Breach software. This is for the hacking. I think. Oh, right. Press the window menu to open in the game menu, and then press right bumper to navigate to the database. Select the database. Use left trigger to select breach software and track your progress. Breach software can be sold for credits. Collecting them all will unlock content in the alternate breach mode.
dear now. I pray that the mother will change her mind. Seeker, you are here like to see the builder?
Bombs.
He has been asleep, but I cannot wake him. I do not know if he will recover. The singularity is near, Severn. We must hang on. Do not give up faith in the church. There is always hope, Joseph. Do not despair. We will all find our way to the machine god. You gave us the means for our salvation. Do not fear now.
Hello.
Shall we break into all the neighbors' places? Level one. Oh, we've got to get two of them this time.
Initiated.
You can see you got a number of attempts that you can make before you're permanently locked out. Somebody's been spying on the neighbors. Me? Maybe. Wow, security rating 4. Side.
chance you'll be evicted anytime soon, right? Traitor.
Terrible, is it not? Seems anyone can be guilty by association.
No, to je mi pěkný.
Get the hell out of here. Golem is where you do.
Just go rifling through all this guy's stuff.
But things need to change around here. I got the connections now. I go to the valleys. With that kind of muscle, I can expand this whole operation. We only deal with the valleys in for 20. That's it. 20% guarantees Neon is the go-to drug all across Europe. 20% is nothing for that kind of range. Well, I'm bringing the valleys, so I take 50% of what's left. It's only fair. I bring the fucking devils to the table. I deserve a fucking bigger piece.
Biocells, painkillers, right over there.
Hey, I stole that first.
Your vendors, essentially. Tars!
You want Praxis, eh? Biocell, hypostim, painkillers?
I might be interested.
They sell these things.
Yeah, I got that.
Buy something.
All right, let's sell anything that we don't need. Tranquilizer, revolver, regular ammo. We want to keep that. Revolver armor piercing ammo. Get rid of that. Combat rifle armor piercing. Wine. Pale ale. So I'm trying to remember. Sellables. Typhoon ammo. Not planning to use Typhoon. Okay. Now what do we want to buy? Let's see, we've got 1854. Weapons, laser targeting. Scope combat rifle, 10 millimeter pistol. We don't want the shotgun anyway. The consumables, we need some bio cells for sure. We'll get one of those. Ammo. Expensive shotgun, we don't need to worry about that. Pistol EMP.
Was that all? Come on, I can tell you have more credits.
I'm good for now.
That's it. Big spender.
Oh, excuse me. Standing right there.
Take a step back, kind of.
All right, they didn't appreciate that very much.
Hear explosions in my sleep. Man, like this happening over and over again. And they won't stop until the city is destroyed. Until the world is destroyed.
Where will they attack next?
You will find meaning in the arms of the machine. Join us, brother. You are one of the gifted, friend. Join us in the machine, God.
Seeker, are you prepared for the ascension?
I think you've got the wrong guy.
No, I can see your purity. You are close, so close. And the Singularity Church of the Machine God can help take you the rest of the way. You know of it?
I don't think your church can help me get where I'm going.
Each of us lives with needs and desires, begging and howling for attention, for fulfillment. We barely have time to ponder. What, if anything, lies beyond this wretched world?
And you have some idea of what that might be?
I am but a servant, tasked with spreading the word and offering hope to those who have none. But I have the teachings of the church to guide me. What would you like to know?
This Singularity Church of the Machine God, for augmented only?
The word of the Mother. Only the gifted will ascend. She has cast out the flesh flawed in preparation.
So you're here on a recruitment drive to fill up the numbers.
And more. The Builder lives in this place, the dreamer of our ascension. Now, cast out the will of the Mother.
Let me guess, he's one of the flesh flawed.
No. He simply had the crisis of faith. But I am not so blinded by my faith as others are. He was a friend once, a mentor, a leader in our church. Some of us remember. Do you have more questions?
I saw your builder upstairs. He's not doing so well.
I was afraid of this. His flesh is failing, as his faith did. Perhaps the Mother was right to cast him out before he could tarnish the ascension.
Doesn't say much for your church that you abandon someone for asking questions. Not going to do much for your recruitment drive.
One of the chosen holds vigil. That is all I can do. Yosef's passion turned to bitter poison, and the flesh is weak. There is nothing more to say, Seeker. Do you have more questions?
One more.
Tell me more about this ascension.
Our minds will depart their corporeal shells and merge with the divine consciousness of the Machine God. This is the ascension.
Sounds like you're talking about uploading a copy of your brains to a computer. I didn't think that was possible yet.
Thanks to the Builder, it is. But it is much more than a simple copy. It is transference. Yosef called it an evolution of the human condition. Do you have more questions, Seeker?
Nothing right now. Maybe some other time.
Very well, Seeker. I will be here if you change your mind.
The Church of the Machine God does not claim to have all the answers.
Do you despair for your future?
Important locations, including merchants, sewer accesses, and metro stations. Press the menu button to access the in-game menu. Use right bumper or left bumper to reach
the map menu. I'm getting tired, folks.
Running out of gas.
don't want to keep doing that.
Okay, we should look.
I'll go.
So it was nothing?
Noise.
At least you're poor, right?
Kill himself? I wonder if that would count against... That would count as a me killing him, even though I didn't do a damn thing.
Jensen, I'm getting worried. Should I be calling every police station in town looking for you?
That's not necessary. I'll be in soon.
Good, because we've got work to do.
Both legs?
Sorry, I'm not... Oh, I thought you were another one from that church. No one treats them well, just like any other minority religion.
Rainbow Road goes through Bon Bon. You know that. His brother.
the rich. I heard they get neon delivered right to their bed.
Please, I can pay you. You must have neuropathy.
Sorry, we only sell rainbows. A different kind of drug. I only sell neon. Sorry, we... I only sell neon. Sorry, we only sell rainbows. A different kind of drug. It is called neon.
Some kind of stage, impromptu stage. I rank a bower. Dear sister, I no longer know what to do. I've entertained your science fiction fantasies for months now, but I fear it's only making things worse. You are rehearsing for a role that does not exist, using robot Helena to hide what the world has become. I want to help you, Irenka, but I don't know how. Please tell me what to do. Today, but I think maybe we'll save that for Monday. Let's go ahead and head back to the apartment. Alright, so yeah, I think we're gonna go ahead and call it here for the night. Starting to not feel well, so I need to go medicate and get some sleep, so the headache's not going away. So I think I'm gonna go crash. Let's see, main menu. Cut it short by about an hour, so 5 hours instead of six. So yeah, that's going to be it for the night. Thank you guys very much for coming out. I really appreciate it. So tonight we got Uncharted 3 finished. Got the last couple of hours of that done. And got, let's see, about three and a half hours on Deus Ex Mankind Divided. starting to get used to everything again. It is open world, but not quite. So anyway, yeah, I'm going to go take some more medicine and call it a night. And enjoy the rest of your weekend, everybody. And I will see you on Monday, 6 p.m. Eastern Time, where we'll play some more of this. Enjoy.